I don't know how, but Anthony's a higher level than me, and me and Derek are the same. Where's the horse? We're also going to be getting a horse right now. We're about to do this horse mission. Derek, where are you, Derek? Derek already has a horse because he did it. Derek did it without us. So now we're getting. So now me and Anthony are getting our horses.
Yo, look how high.
Me and Anthony are gonna get our horses now.
Look how high I can jump. What? Wait, stay there. Anthony, stay there.
For what? We're gonna get our horses. I'm gonna go get a horse. So
I'm gonna jump.
That.
Woo! Look how high I can jump. Oh my God, where am I going? I'm bruh. Ugh. Help me.
Where's help the mission? Me. Come on, Derek, what's the time? I wanna get my horse. Oh. So we're about to travel. I already traveled. Oh, wait, what is it? Where are we traveling? Blacklight or Protectors?
Where?
I think I Protectors.
Oh. No!
Never win. Never.
I'm
sure. Alright, I'm here. I don't
follow me,
follow
actually.
You. And then we just buy the horses after that, like when we go there?
Yeah. No, there's two types of horses that you can get.
Is there any difference besides color?
No, you just buy the horse and that's it.
Like, is one faster than the other one?
What?
Is one faster than the other one?
No, they're all same. Look, go to talk to Sergeant Knox.
Hold up. Wait, Anthony, I'm going right now, wait.
Protectors on claim.
The right horse for you. Alright.
Cool. Anthony, read the type of horse that there is, alright? So when you get there, to read the type of horse that you got. Read the type of horse that you get. Because I want that. Because me and you, I want to have the same one as you, or you want to just get the same one as me.
You want everybody to get the same one as you? Why do we all have to get the same one?
Right,
why
here.
Do you want us to
now,
get the same one? Yeah, you're right. There we go. That's what I was gonna say.
The Sabino horse. That's
yo,
the one
wait.
I got.
Yo, I saw this guy. This guy's level 5. Anthony, this guy is level 5 and he was just driving a tiger. This guy, I just passed a guy that's level 5 and he's driving a tiger.
Which one you got?
Welcome to the Shawnigan Stables, where we meet all of your mount needs. Good man, that Sergeant Knox.
Go to your inventory, press L1, and then you know how to go to your inventory, right? Yeah,
Which one do we get?
Anyone you want. Go to option.
It's not letting me purchase
Anthony.
It. Why isn't it letting me purchase? I'm clicking on it.
Go to options.
Look, it's not letting me buy it. Oh my god.
Anthony! Go to options. Go to character. Put character sheet.
Yeah, it's not, letting me get a horse.
And then get R1. Put R1 all the way to mount. And then... Click on your horse. Then press the D-pad up to get your horse.
Can y'all hear me? Why can't I get the horse?
You can't? Alright, you got it?
Just great. I can't even get the horse.
Alright, go to ops. And then go to character, and then go to character sheet. Then, you know R1. With R1, go all the way to mount. Are you there? To mount? And then, where it says stable, you know where it says stable and the mount? You click on mount, then you know how it says current stable Ignisia bonuses? All right, now click on your horse, on stable. And then click on the, you know how there's two types of thing, the regular Ignisia slot?
Oh, that's what it was. I had to get something out of my inventory.
And then click the D-pad up.
Okay, how do I get my horse? How do I get my horse?
Got it! Woo!
How do I get my horse? Oh, there we go. Boom, I got it. If you cook Sabino horse, you won't be able to trade or auction it. You will be able to unequip it or discard it.
Oh,
alright, so is it coming to me now?
Anthony. Alright, face X to me. Like go on the other side. Like in front of me. Go in front of me. And face the like, I don't know how to say it. Like, stand right here. Stand right there. Like, go right there where I was standing.
Oh, snap! I got it!
And then...
I got it! My house is faster than yours. Oh.
Hold L1. And then press... Yeah. And then press X.
It's charging.
What are you doing?
Yo, I got the horse. I got my horsey.
Press.
Horsey.
Oh. No, L1. And then hold it, and then press X. Now jump. Like, move around and jump. Hold L1 while moving around.
Hold X. Okay. Oh, I got it.
Look how high you can jump. Look. L1 and then X.
Whoa, donkey.
See how? Hold X though. Hold X down. That's so high, right? How you can jump.
Wait, let me get my horse.
Wait, yo, come here. Come to that guy where you bought the thing. Go to the store and then look at the heavy inferno nightmare. Man, I really want it. Huh, what do you need to buy it? What do you need? I don't know what you need.
That heavy inferno nightmare looks sick.
I know.
It's like a robot. It looks like a robot one. It doesn't even look like a horse.
What?
What can you do?
Oh, yeah, I can do that too.
I'm a 360 no scope. 360 no scope. Bing! Bing! Friday.
It's Friday. All right, I gotta go eat, all right? Yeah.
Really? Or actually, Anthony, Anthony, we should do PvP. We can do PvP now. We're past level 10. You want to do that?
Alright, go to Sergeant Knox.
I wanted to do PvP. Come on.
Then I gotta go eat.
Let's do.
I gotta eat.
I never did PvP. Yeah, you eat enough.
I believe I can fly.
I believe I can touch the sky. It looks so funny when you're jumping up on your horse up the stairs. It looks funny.
Yeah, right. Alright, I'm gonna go eat, alright?
Three, two, one, go. I win. Mine has level 14 sensitivity on Black Ops. Alright, three, two, no, I'm joking. Three, two, one, go. I started too late. Alright, start from here. Okay. Three, two, one, go. Yeah, you lose, sucker. Alright, I wanted to start a PvP. I don't know how to do that. I need to find out. Social, my friend's mail, calendar, no. What are you doing? Smell it! Poop? Oh my god, that'd be nasty. Hey, we could join a standing PvP, I think. Actually, no, we can't. Character scoring. You know how to do it. I don't. I'm gonna search it up on YouTube. Hold a minute. I'm disconnected with my sonic, get no copyright.
Thank you.
I can't figure out how to do PvP. Whoever's on SpongeBob, put that down. Is that your sister watching SpongeBob? Anthony, is that your sister watching SpongeBob? Actually, whatever. Go see because I don't want a copyright. Noob. I am king of the world. How do you do that thing? No, it's not. I'm not even in the way. There. You should be able to get on. Yeah. Get. Oh, you could just. No, 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 go back on foot. You could just jump over that fence, I think. Alright, that's what you heard. Boom! How do you do that thing with your feet, with your front feet? How do you do that? Eh, move back. This don't look right. You try. Whee! Oh snap! Hold up, hold up. Wait, give me a minute. Give me a minute, Anthony. Look, look at this, Anthony. Look. What you want, fool? What you want? Ta-da! I'm gonna make a new character that is either gonna be the one with the ball that controls a like a ball, or it's gonna be the one with the shield and then sword. Cause this John Corny. Exactly, I'm not gonna restart a character. You crazy? Hold up. Oh, I fell off. Wait, let me come back up. I see you spamming in the background. Wait, I'm standing over here. Wait. Let me just. I'll tell you when I'm ready. Yes! Perfect view! Hey, let me see what happens if I try to. Wait, let me try to teleport my horse on top of this thing. Look. Let me try to teleport it. Oh, wait, I got shot stuck. This is what I was doing. This is where I was. You wanna see where I was standing? I went on top of this. And then you gotta keep going front until you get on and stop. Yo, I spawned my horse on here. Look how it looks. Let me see if I can put my horse on this fence. Imagine you saw that in real life. Look, it's right in between his legs, too. Ouch. Ouch. Ah! Oh, I made it on top of the line. No. I think it's actually easier with the horse. Nope, it's not. There's a new king of the jungle. Yeah. No. Why do I keep on pressing trade? What the? Oh. Oh no. Oh. Ah! Here, let me just spot my horse. No, Anthony, let me try. Look, I'm gonna try to do this. You got. Hold up. No. Don't take the screenshot from there. I'm gonna try to make it on top of the lion's head. Yeah, you can. Here, you go. Here, move back. Oh, hey! Now that's a screenshot. That's actually a screenshot. All right, look, Anthony, look. This is how you do it. I'm gonna show you. Get off your horse. You have to get off your horse first. All right. You gotta be in the middle of the lion and then just start walking up and jump. Jump right from right there. Look, you were on top of it. Boom. You have to stop when you jump, though, because if you keep going, then you're going to fall off. And then just spawn your horse in, and voila. Now you try. Look, you got to go in the middle. From right here, look. Just walk up. Walk up the tail. Why Julio? What's up, Julio? That's Julio, my friend Julio.
Hello? I'm back.
We're basically doing parkour with our horses.
For real?
Yeah. Right now, we're on top of a lion statue head. Look where I am, Derek. Derek, look at me.
Really?
Look, I'm a land right on top of that square. Look. Oh yeah, and Julio, the game's completely free. You don't need PlayStation Plus for it to be free enough. Yeah, all of us playing it. I think we can go up to like 6 people to play it together at once.
Is it hard? Is the game hard or no?
It's hard if you're playing by yourself. If you're playing by yourself, then it's hard. But we all been playing together, so it's not hard for us. What? Boy, shut up. You ain't no leader. I burn you. I burn you in any game you got in your stack.
I'm gonna do a mission.
Oh, yeah? Prove it. Start one up. Then look it up. Oh.
Ooh,
look, I'm on
there's a mission to do PvP.
Where?
In the Sergeant Knox.
That's where we gotta go, because I heard people talking about that. You gotta come show us, Derek. Where'd you go, Derek?
Sergeant Knox.
Alright, so that's how we do PvP, now we know. Oh yeah, Domination PvP!
Domination Battlemaster.
Start it. If we start it, all of us, then we all go to together on a team. Oh, I forgot, I had spawn mowers. Y'all ready to dominate? Or probably lose, because there's people that are like level 60. But who cares? It's just fun. Right, 3v3, something like that. Domination, PvP. I think it's just, I watched this guy on YouTube do domination on I forgot that name again. I watched somebody do domination on Neverwinter PvP. It's just like regular domination, like on Black Ops. There are three objectives and.
Yeah. Another adventurer.
Oh look! Who wants to fight me? Yeah.
Wait, hold up. How do we all
fight each other?
How do we do this?
I do. Like 1,000 damage.
All right, I accepted it. Let's go. Let's go, punk. Ida, what type are we gonna do though? Let's do domination. Oh no, let's just do this one because. Oh no! Hey, yo, we can do this. No. Don't do that because we can start something up right now. Just press X. Go to the thing. Because there's a three player mode. Come on, you gotta go to the press the touchpad. I don't know if I've ever did this topic before the show. And you know, and I just told story how we lost my family card last year. Tell me the question we had another great one going on. No, press the touchpad. Oh no, what is this one?
Oh now.
I wrecked them, bro.
Quest, journal, my friends, my good. What? Oh, I forgot what it is. No, I messed up. Guys, how do we go back to the thing where the matchmaking is? See, we should not have gotten off of that. Campaigns, local map, chances, and social.
Fuck, I could have had like a kill streak.
Oh my god. There we go. Items, inventory, no. My remote died on me. I'm using my other one now.
Oh! Wait. Park us off.
Thank you. where did y'all go? How do we start matches? That's what I'm trying to find out right now. Do y'all know how to start matches? Trying to find out how to start match. How did you start that? Oh, there we go. All right. Okay, it says both of us have a check mark except for you, Anthony. You have a, you don't have a check mark. I don't know. What?
Oh, what are you? I didn't leave the group. I just left the whatever.
Why can't we start this? It says we should be able to start it. It says level 12 and up. I'm 12. All right, let's look it up on the phone.
I don't know how to do this. I'm leaving this place.
Search, but I can't find nothing. Oh, I see her. All right.
I don't want to do PvP. I'm just gonna do a different mission. What? Not for me.
I don't know how to start it yet. All I have is leave play group. What do you have at the bottom of it, Anthony? When you're at the thing, what does it say? It says for me to leave the play group. That's all I have. Do you have a start button anywhere? Oh, try to press X on the thing, the cloak tower thing. The cloak tower, try to press X on it. Try to press X on the cloak tower thing. When you're talking to the guy, okay? You know what I'm talking about? Alright, go to view the playlist. Go to the side, go to the cloak tower and try to press X on it. You have a quiet rush. Oh my god, this is so annoying. Look, Anthony, it says that you're choosing private quays. Alright. Invite me. You find out how to invite yet? Alright then. You have already quite closed all windows to respond in time. There we go. Accept. Alright, we should be able to do this now. Derek, press touchpad and accept.
I don't want to do VRP.
Oh my god. Anthony, I mean, I'm there. Just join it.
I'm not going to do VRP.
All right, Anthony, you wanna just do me and you, Anthony, go into PvP. Cause he's not doing this at this time. We can't do it without Derek because we need him for a third person. Derek, come on, stop and just do it, please.
No.
Did you join the group? Derek, did you join the group?
No.
Join the group, come on, one time. Oh my god.
I don't want to do anything.
Why? Wait, you can kill people?
But I just don't want to do PvP. PvP. Nah. Well, go see how it works.
If you don't want to do PvP, then why are you in the party? Because that's getting annoying that you don't want to do something that all of us want to do. And then we leave you at that. So come on, Derek. Derek, join the invite already. Come on. You must be equipped the button. Oh my god. Anthony, let's play a different game. It doesn't let us join if Derek doesn't do it, because we need three people. Oh, there we go. Okay. You have selected some quays, but have not actually joined them by pressing the join select quays. Okay, there we go. Anthony. Okay, we should be able to do this now. Wait. Is it still counting down? Oh, I think I messed up then. Okay, I started again. Okay, now let's see where we have to go. Hey, where do you think we have to go? Try to find like a door or something. Derek wants to join. Are you gonna do the PvP?
No.
Okay, then get out because we need some people to do PvP. Loading the cloak tower. Oh, I got it this time. Let's go. I think we just joined the... Alright, it says kill marked the foul. Okay. You ready? Wait, how did Derek get in here? I thought he was in the lobby. Hold up. Derek, did you start a mission or did you... Derek, did you start a mission?
No.
Yeah, I don't think this is PvP. It just looks like a regular mission. Because there's no people that we're actually going against. Because I know this ain't PvP. I know we ain't seeing regular people. Yeah, this doesn't even look like PvP. I think this is a mission. But I think PvP is when you actually like go against people. But it's supposed to be player versus player. That's what it is. I looked it up. I looked it up and this dude was destroying scrubs. That's what he said. Come help me out. What are you doing? I'm about to just hop on BO3. Because Derek doesn't want to do PvP, and that's what I wanted to do on this game. All the way up there. You died? How much time do you have left? I was coming up the stairs. I wouldn't have made it anymore. Anthony, come on. Come down these stairs. It is better. I don't even think this is PvP. What do you say? What do you want? What did you say? Look at my health. I see it. Hey, what did you say, Anthony? What did you say? Oh, I need to help you. First, I need to take care of these guys. How much time do you have left? I'm reviving you! Got you! And I have no hope. Did you like die? You didn't tell me nothing. Yeah, me too. I think you could leave it. Press D-pad and press circle. Nope, you can't even leave it. I actually doesn't let you. Oh my adventures. This is boring. I feel like just getting out of that case so I don't have to do this. I really want to play a different game right now for some reason. I'm gonna die. I don't have no potions, and I'm about to die. Hold up, I'm coming. Hold up, where's the guy? Oh, the guy that that was in the room before we came to this mission. Oh, when you respawn, then I'm gonna go back. You have potions. I don't have potions, and I'm about to die. Look at my life. Here, I'll do this to help you out. Bro. Stay. Let that guy stay still. I'm about to call my arrows on him. Hey, should I get this armor instead of the one that I have? It has plus two, and the one that I have on right now has... the one I have on right now has plus one, so yeah, this one's better. Yes, sir. Hey, this armor look cool. I'm coming, I'ma die. I'ma die, but I'm coming. You have potions, what are you doing? Oh. Run! Run! Ah! I got you and I have no health, let's go. Use your potion, use your potion. We can do it. We can do it. All right, let me get this stuff that I need. Hey, hey there, buddy. I'm gonna die. Look how much life I have, and I don't have no potions. I'm surprised I got you. Anthony. Get him, man.
No.
Just roaming?
I'm trying to find a mission.
Me and Anthony are about to do missions after this. Yeah, unless we like close our application, I think. But I don't feel like doing that. I messed up the game. Oh, Anthony, I don't want to die. I want to die. Let's go in. Come on, get him, man. Oh snap, get him. Wow. Oh, pick me up. God, for help. Oh. I'm getting some of those. What?
Level 13, baby!
I can't get no potions. Why can't I get potions? Why can't I buy potions? I have enough. Yeah, I have enough. I have 37. All the cost is one, but it's not letting me get it. Why? Oh, that's why. Okay, I have that, my friend. You have to have some boots. Hold up, I'm just buying a whole bunch of potions right now. I don't know how much I'm buying. Alright, I just got 17 potions. How many did you get? 15? We should be good. We should definitely be good. Alright, come on. If we lose 7, then I'm done, because that's too much. I was supposed to have my money for one mission? Nope. No, it loses my health. Look, I just lost health from that. 17. I only have 17 potions, though. 2x. I'm not using one until I got like a low health.
I'm level 13, Anthony.
No, I didn't. I'm still level 12. Right? Are you sure? When did I hit level 13? So that means I'm level 12. Wait. You're the leader. So that means that, oh snap, how do you just pick me down? I got him with my bows. No, it's fighting each other. This is the PvP. No, like you're fighting other people online. Like if it's your group, you go against other groups. Yeah, I know, because this isn't PvP. I don't know. It's just something that started, I guess.
Yeah. Guess what? I have this for my character. I have this I don't know how to say it. You know the where I can teleport behind them and then stab them in the back. Well, when I'm invisible, all my skills changes. So like, they do more damage when I'm invisible, and like, they get like buffed up when I'm invisible. But when I'm invisible, my range increases to 80, for my death strike, where I can like, go behind them, and it increases to 80, the range. Alright.
Oh no, he's
Carlos,
gonna die.
And I can teleport a friendly target, so I can teleport to you. That's so cool.
Okay, Grandma. I didn't recognize that, you know? You know, I didn't recognize that. Fifteen potions.
Two.
Yeah, all they were minions. That's easy. No, we don't. I got 15 potions. I don't need no more. Oh, there are some potions there. I should have let you get them. I still got 15. I don't know how, but I still have 15 potions. I have 15. How big is this kingdom? Okay. Alright. I'm here completely. He's gonna be like two of those guys mixed together. He looks creepy too. And those look like traps on the side.
Invite me.
It's too late. You can't join now. You left.
Alright.
And we still got a lot of potions. Don't worry. I'd rather have the ball. I got two of these big fellas on here. Well, that guy's like two of these mixed together. Got 12 potions left on my back. If Derek was here, this would have been way easier. This would have been way easier if Derek was here. Wow, more are coming and I didn't even finish these yet. Use the healing potion. I'm gonna die. Watch me go down. I'm calling for help. Help. Come help me. I need help. All over. Oh my god, Anthony. Hold up, I'm stocking up on potions. Alright, I got 18 potions. How many do you have? Did you waste all your coins? Oh, okay. Yeah. I don't know how much potions. I mean, I don't know how much coins I have. I don't have a lot. I think I only have like maybe 12 from all that potion buying. And Derek not being here, so it's harder. Yeah, but then you most likely use one potion or two potions, having to use two potions. Wait, make sure, yeah, I don't even think this is PvP, though, as a thing. Because on PvP, the one that I was watching, they were going against actually other people. Make sure you have full health. Actually, I'm just gonna wait until I have low health. I'm not gonna waste them. We made it so far and then we died. Oh, suck. Oh no. If he's back to full health, then I'm done. Oh wow. I just got a trap on me. Okay, we're about to be down to where he is. Where's your ghost? The one time you need your little ghost buddy to help you out. He's back to full health. Really? Just aim for him, as a matter of fact. Look, we're just gonna both aim for him, that's it. Keep on coming after me. Leave me alone. Imagine if we were doing this like by ourselves. Alright. I have one of them down. All I gotta do is really kill the other one. Then we can both go after the beast. Yeah, but they're easy to kill, actually. I'ma get him. I take care of the minions already. Tell me that's the end of this. Hopefully that's the end. I still got 14 potions. Oh my gosh. Come on. Give us a break. I don't know. It does, but probably not, because that makes no sense to make it like that. Oh, boom. Oh, my. Alright, let's just go to the come arrive. Right here. There's a camp. Yeah, step into it, Anthony. Really? I doubt that. It's probably just the wall. I still got 14 potions, so I'm good. What about you? Did you say easy? That was not easy. I wish you had the minions and I had the boss. That's slow. The minions was chasing right after me. They kept on hitting me. Oh, no, he didn't. I got you.
Bruh. I don't know, even know the name of this one. Oh god.
Oh, your ghost is there. Right, when does this stop is what I'm gonna... I don't know, maybe it's just the wrong thing. Where'd you go? Did you die? Oh, freak, I'm about to die. Anthony! Help! Help! I need help! I got 7 seconds, hurry in it. Guys, Anthony, let's just let them kill you so we can just try to back out of this. Nope. It responds is here. Wow. That's when I said I got the boys meaning exit X, that's Mr. Boston. Keep well, actually never mind. Anthony. You have to abandon instance. Oh, okay. See, that was instance. That wasn't PvP. I left it. Oh my god, that was so hard and bad. Alright, I'm out of there now. I'm going out. That's it, guys. Hope you're boss. It's a minute. Exit. Should I ask for your boss again? It won't. Peace.